Here's the other thing. I guess I don't have, I have more to say. What's really important for me as I get older, you know, I'm getting old, Paul, and it's so important that we embrace this music and make sure it's accessible to everyone, and especially to younger folks. And so I'd like to now have Iris. And her father, John Newland. Iris has been around this music since she was born. And it's in there. And I'd like to have her and John, and of course Carrie will play too, but just give you an example of what we do around the house and the home when we're not being too serious. John, how long has Iris been playing the fiddle?
Since sixth grade.
And she's now in the sophomore.
4.5 years.
We're in deep. Let's make sure we're all together. That didn't sound too good. That's worse. So Iris and I have been playing a little bit together lately, and one of the tunes she plays, I think, exceptionally well. Is Ship in the Clouds, Norman Edmonds. Norman Edmonds, Ship in the Clouds.
Oh, believe me, I got that.
Okay. Ready, Iris? Thank you.
know it at all. It doesn't matter. It's just that there's a different chord. And some time ago, I realized that it makes a really good medley, that tune, Ship in the Clouds, with another tune that Alan Jabor collected from Thinking Jimmy Reed called Red Fox. And let me just play that a little bit as a medley.
Red Fox.
The second one will be Red Fox. The first one's that Ship in the Clouds, which is absolutely, there couldn't be a better name for a fiddle tune than Ship in the Clouds. That is just and I do a little bit something different with it too. On the, I play it, the part that's a, what you might call a low part. That's when it comes around, and then I alternate between playing it, the other part high like you were doing, or playing it on something sort of like it low. So it kind of goes back and forth, sort of like A, B, A, C, if you like, or something like that. But I don't know about that, whether the chord, whether the change in chord that happens in the high part, where that came from, whether I just put it in or what happened. But, you know, or maybe they played it different ways. That's really also sometimes happens. I'm not doing this to correct you in any way. I mean, tunes are all kinds of ways.
I have nothing to prove in this one.